Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. My name's Mike, and we're fixing to get started on another project here. It's going to be a couple of different projects. I got started a little bit. I'm going to be doing a septic here, but it's going to be a little bit later. I got it stopped out here so we can get across the driveway and have some access coming out the house. It's going to be a pump station, so we have some conduit. We're going to be grading around here. I got to bring fill dirt in and bring this in, level out to about here, and blend it in, and same thing all the way around the back of the house here. I just finished putting the conduit in for the pump station on the septic, and still got to get power tied in and stuff, and cut this corner out a little bit. We're going to bring this up, probably second block down, up through there, try to get some good drainage off of there, and then we're going to haul in some topsoil, fill this in and get some grade going on. Got this corner dug out where you can get around the house here, and got this old clay dirt that's got to get out of here. Got some gravel and stuff we're going to end up spreading through here. Of course, as you can tell, you know, the house is still being worked on, so we'll do what we can when we can and make it happen. Down here, get some topsoil, bring up here. Got my clean out hooked up. I'm gonna go ahead and cover that up. Our sheetrock guy is still in the way, so I guess I'm just gonna bring some dirt up here and pile it up for now. Then we'll say get their mess cleaned up, get out of the way, then get rocking and rolling and get some dirt put around the house. I think I go too far for the dirt. About a quarter mile, I stockpiled it. I knew we was gonna be needing it. Good thing I did, or we'd be buying dirt. All right, well, I made it back here to my dirt pile. And used to be a house sitting up there where the loader is. There was a barn up there behind, up in this corner. Old outhouse up there behind that tree. Used to be a big old barn right there where dirt pile is. All this was growed up with trees. You barely could drive up through here. And used to be a great big barn down there by these telephone poles where that tree's leaning over, that little flat area over there. And then there was trees all the way across there. Some of that was before I even started doing YouTube, so I didn't get, when I was tearing down these houses and barns and stuff, I didn't get those on didn't video none of that stuff, which would have made for some good video. It's pretty cool. Had some big old fires going, but anyway, back up here. There's my dirt pile I got stocked up. Brought the track loader up here about a week or so ago. Cleaned all the weeds and stuff off, so find a dirt pile. So, well, let's get her loaded and start hauling some dirt.
Thank you. too.
Thank you.
ended up getting four loads up here. We'll go with four right now and see how that goes. It might be enough, I don't know. And they said to bring it up here and have to take it back, so. I'm always gonna get more. Start out tracking this cup of pipe cover here. Got there to cover something, put something over it so I don't fill it full of dirt. A lot of dirt down here. I'm gonna cover that so I don't mess up. Run over it. get that old root out of there.